Today I'm making a hard drive case. I have prepared one cardboard with markings to cut and fold. Now I cut along the outer lines. I selected old packaging material for this project. Make sure you use a cut-proof ruler. I used the bone to get the cardboard ready to be folded. Otherwise, the creases will not develop the shape you want. I put hot glue on the flaps and fold them to their places. Do it fast or the adhesive will get cold. I let one side open for the hard drive to get in and out. The cardboard structure offers some protection. The case is now ready to house the hard drive. You can close the door with whatever you have on hand. I choose to close the case with an elastic band. You can write on it to remember what's inside. Thank you for watching and liking my video.